you're blue, just think about what reasons you have that make it great to be you. So, up next, we have Ryerson. Woo! Woo!
Món gì? Tỏi gì? Tỏi gà đúng không? Trời ơi, đúng món bà thích luôn nha.
Bà, hôm nay ở trường ấy, thầy nói là thầy sẽ viết thư mời đại học cho con đấy.
Trời ơi, giỏi kìa ha, con gái tôi giỏi chưa. Nhưng mà có gì con hỏi thì không, thầy ở trong cam á, xem ông có giúp được không?
Vâng ạ. Ba con mới về.
Hello con.
Chào cả nhà, con về đây ạ.
Sao hôm nay mấy đứa đi làm đi học thế nào?
Ba, hôm nay sếp nói sếp phải còn lên chức đấy.
Hôm nay con
thì
90%
điểm
toán
đấy. Trời ơi, thế còn con sao?
Không, không có gì, just very stressed thôi. Mà cái hàng con...
Rồi
tay
không nói đi đi.
Nói thì nói, xấu cái gì?
Why does it matter to you guys?
Thì đúng rồi, Yeah,
you guys are tearing me apart. My boss gave me some more work. I have to go.
Jeez. Mình thôi nha. So you want to be a lawyer, huh?
Yeah, it's good money. I can support the family.
Giỏi, con trai bố giỏi. Nhưng mà nhớ rằng là money isn't everything unless you make the right choice, you know?
Yeah.
But anyways, good luck, eh? Good if luck, you need anything, my bad, okay?
Yeah. What is the right choice? I just do this stupid test just to make you happy.
Hình như ba vừa nghe con nói gì đúng không?
No, nothing.
Ba vừa mới nghe cái gì mà bao nhiêu công sức ba bỏ ra đều là hoang phí đối với con đúng không?
No, it's just, what if I want to follow my own dreams and passion and not have the pressure to live up to yours?
Okay, so what do you want to be then?
I want to be a music producer.
Music producer? I thought we've been over this for a long time, haven't we?
No, it's just, you don't understand. This is what I want to do. Okay. I just want your support, Dad. Like, ever since mom died, I don't understand.
Wait, hold on. What do you mean, your mom? You know, she has nothing to do with this, right?
Mom has everything to do with
it. What do you mean? What are you talking about?
You've always been so harsh on me. You're making me go to this dumb law school that I don't even want to go to anymore. And ever since that car accident, like...
You don't talk to your parents like that, okay? Tao dạy dỗ mày nào mà bây giờ mày đi học. Không lo học, xong rồi đi chơi về nhà nói chuyện bố, không lo gì hả? You don't understand anything, right? I did something terrible today, you know that? I know you would be very happy if you were here. And I knew that I was supposed to be listening to you and support David, but I wasn't. I'm very sorry. Please forgive me. Yudai, why don't you study for the test?
Oh, wait, but you know how to play guitar?
Yeah, I do. But, cho ba xin lỗi, tại nãy ba đánh không hơi mạnh tay. I didn't mean to hit you that hard. Ba có dầu xanh nè. Feel better now? I'm very sorry. Well, let me tell you a story. You know what this is?
Who's that?
Little Megana? That's your mother.
No way.
Yeah, isn't she lovely?
She's so pretty.
Yeah, I know, right?
Wow, you got it,
man. You know, hồi đó ba học ở Ryerson á. Cái sau này ba tham gia VCR. Khi ba gặp mẹ con ở VCR, and then we went on a first date, you know?
Okay.
We went to Phở Hưng.
Oh, yeah.
And then, ba nhớ là mẹ gọi bún bò Huế mà xem cay lắm, ba không ăn được nên ba gọi phở gà. Cho nên bây giờ ba thích phở gà. Xong rồi ba mới dẫn mẹ đi nhảy ở Easy on Friday Night đó.
Oh, you mean Asian Night?
Yeah, you know?
Yeah, I've been there.
She never had a black screen guy.
happen?
Am I? Can I talk to you for a second?
About what?
So I was thinking about our future and all that, and I was worrying about our future, about children. And I don't think music can support our family.
Are you saying you want to just give up music? But we love music. 중장가티랑도 we can do this.
Do you think we can?
Yes.
It's hard, but you're right. If you believe in us, and I won't let you down. We can do it.
Yes.
Thank you. So yeah, that's how I met your mom.
Wow.
Yeah. So it was good times, you know. We played music and that. And when you came along, we met really vui. She was big fan, big fan. But since she left, I stopped playing music for 20 years. The thinking of playing music hurts me really bad.
Nah, it's okay.
But at the end of the day, you're my son, right? I have to be there for you. And mom would be very happy if I don't. And I will do this for you, for your mother, and for my love for music. I support you, son.
For real?
Yes, I do, son.
Dad, I love you!
Music is point. Yeah. So if you learn music, you learn about the world. Then, when you get the world, you get a message. You bring the world
dance crew, V-Star!